alternatives?
I don't think we'd have any alternatives. There isn't a single aspect of ship operations that's not under his control. If he were proven to be malfunctioning, I wouldn't see how we'd have any choice but disconnection.
I'm afraid I agree with you.
There'd be nothing else to do.
It'd be tricky.
Yeah.
We'd have to cut his higher brain functions without disturbing the purely automatic and regulatory systems. And we'd have to work out the transfer procedures of continuing the mission under ground-based computer control.
Yeah. Well, that's far safer than allowing Hal to continue to do things.
You know, another thing just occurred to me. Mm-hmm.